Okay. All set?
Yes, sir.
My name is Thomas L. Westbrook.
W-E-S-T-B-R-O-O-K?
Correct.
How big a family? Brothers and sisters?
It was just two of us, brothers and sisters. I had one sister. She passed last March. My biological family. We have 11 kids.
How are you looking so young for having 11 kids?
Well, I give the credit to the good Lord. Doing my best to stay out of trouble, to observe the guidelines that He give us for our tenure in this life. My best. Human made some terrible mistakes, but thank God that He's a forgiving God.
That's part of being human, isn't it?
That's right.
So did you grow up in Arkansas then, or did you move out fairly young?
I grew up until I was drafted. World War II. My mom didn't understand it, and as I look back at it now, I guess I reacted like any other youngster. That here it is, all of a sudden he's going to get adult status and recognition. I wanted to go. I really wanted to go. This is real. This is real. That's what got on me. I said, these guys ain't playing. I mean, I reasoned. I said, the only accident here is if they miss you.
Yeah.
I told myself that. I mean, I really told myself, these guys ain't playing. These fellas trying to kill me. The only accident here is if they miss me.